हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे आई विल बिगिन विद ए न्यू चैप्टर इन क्लास 5th साइंस, चैप्टर 3, रॉक्स एंड मिनरल्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल स्टडी हाउ रॉक्स आर फॉर्म्ड एंड व्हाट आर द वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स आर फाउंड, एंड ऑल्सो we will learn main resources obtained from the rocks, and at last we learn the need to conserve fossil fuels and what are fossil fuels. So let us begin with the new paragraph. The land surface of the earth is made of soils and rocks. It means the land surface, our earth, is consist of core, mantle and crust. The uppermost layer of the earth is called crust, and the crust, it contains land surface. Land surface which are present on the upper layer of the earth. This land surface is made up of soil and rocks. Soils are the very fine particles which are present at the surface of the earth, and rocks are present inside the earth. These are found in the hills, by the rivers, on the grounds, and even under it. Means rocks are found in the hills and by the rivers, on the ground, and even under it. Means these are also found on the ground and under the earth also, but deep inside. When we talk about the inside the structure of the earth, we see that it is mostly made up of rocks. Means apart from the crust, the mantle and the core part, majorly mantle part, is mainly made up of different types of rocks, and core has all the minerals in molten form almost. Rocks exist in various shapes, means rocks have different shapes and size, and also they have different forms. They are made up of substances called minerals, from which these rocks are formed. These rocks are made from some different types of substances. These substances are called minerals. For example, some rocks are made up of calcium rocks, some are made up of another type of substances, and their variety of rocks are like igneous rocks, metamorphic rocks, and sedimentary rocks. A rock may contain one or more minerals. It means a rock may be made up of one type of mineral or substances, or more than one, or two or three, or more than one type of substances, depending on how they are formed. Means what type of minerals or substances by which a rock is made up of, it is depends upon their formation, and on the basis of their formation, rocks can be classified into three types. Igneous rocks. Igneous means fire, means the rocks which are made up on the fire formation. This type of fire this takes place during the formation of igneous rocks. This type of rocks formed are called igneous rocks. Another type of rocks are sedimentary rocks. Sedimentary means settled down of the substances. Matlab substances which are flow out through the river or the water and they are get settled down near a place, and after long period of time they converted into a hard and rocky part. This type of rocks formed are called sedimentary rocks. Another type is metamorphic rocks. These are made from the substances which are metamorphic in nature, and this type of rock are called metamorphic rocks. These metamorphic rocks are changed by the heat and pressure applied on the igneous and sedimentary rocks, and these igneous and sedimentary rocks converted into a different type of rock that are called metamorphic rock. Metamorphic means changes. Meta means changes, means the rocks which are formed by the some changes, by the action of some factors like heat and pressure. These rocks are called metamorphic rocks. Now let us begin with the one type of rock that is called igneous. Igneous means the rock which is made from fire or heat. These type of rocks are made from the fire or heat. Deep inside the earth, means under the earth, it is so hot that even rocks are also present in molten form. This molten rock is called magma. Means what is magma? The molten rock which is present inside the earth. Here we talk about the core part of the earth. In core part, all the substances, minerals are present in the molten form. This molten form of the rock is called magma. Sometimes it cools and hardens slowly under the earth's surface and turns into solid rocks. Sometimes it cools, means its temperature becomes lower and it becomes harder. If a substance cools down, then it becomes hard in nature, and this process is taken place in slow nature. And where it takes place? It takes place under the earth surface, and on the resultant of this they converted into solid form. Sometimes the magma flows out through weak points or cracks in the earth crust or explodes from the volcanoes. Means when this molten form of rock which is called magma is erupted from the earth crust, they create explosion which is called volcanoes, and the magma that comes out onto the surface of the earth is called lava. Means during the volcanoes, what magma comes out on the surface of the earth, the liquid form of magma is called lava. And its temperature is very high. After some time, the lava cools down and it becomes hardened quickly to form a solid rock. This type of rocks are called igneous rocks. And igneous rocks is formed by the heat production. The rocks formed by the cooling of the magma or lava are known as igneous rocks. When the magma cools down under the earth's surface, then cooling process is very slow because of the absence of air. As we know that inside the earth there is no presence of air. So, a hot magma cannot be cool as slowly, very slowly, because of the absence of air. On the other hand, if the lava or magma comes out at the surface of the earth, it cools quickly and hardens in presence of the air on the earth's surface. Let us study a few types of igneous rocks. There are some types of igneous rocks like granite rocks, basalt rocks and pumice rocks. These types of rocks we will study in my next class. Okay, thank you.